Let's do a little Zavod. I'm in your squad.
Alright, perfect.
Moving in, bitches. Moving in. Moving in, bitches. Moving in. Let's work 'em, let's work 'em. Oh, there you go. Watch out by B, tower by B. To your left. By the building. Damn, so many. I don't know if you saw him, man.
No, I just ran.
Okay, it was like 8 of them. I thought you were gonna clear them out. They were shooting at me.
It's a pretty even server. Last time we worked them good, and the time before that it was like even.
Zavod! Let's get him, 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 let's get him. Yeah, that cream though, dude, I didn't feel nothing. And it lasts for like an hour or two, so just the amount of time you need.
What are you talking about now?
The cream for waxing.
Oh, yeah, I got an appointment for Saturday morning.
Okay, yeah, if you need to get some fucking painkiller action, that's the stuff. I took that and like a couple little ibuprofens and I was good.
Did you do the sugar?
Yep. Actually, no, it was like honey
wax.
Did
you do the sugar waxing?
It was some stuff called like honey wax, sugar wax, like mix. Highly, highly recommend it though. Zavod time, bitches. Zavod time, bitches. Zavod time, bitches. You ready for this? You ready for this? I learned the PDWs are amazing between C and D on this map. JS2 got buffed really good. Oh, dude, I've been working them. Join hotel. Bigger squad.
Yeah, all right.
Moving inbound.
Finn, attack this objective.
I'm on the 50.
Attack this target.
Oh, there you go. Oh, there you got this. I was like, why are we capturing this? Move to D. Going to Charlie after this.
Take the tunnels.
Objective bomb has been neutralized.
I'm like asleep or what? They haven't caught anything.
Enemy armor has been identified, operating to your east.
Tank by Delta. Back to Delta. Alright, nice. Charlie. Up a D.
Bitches.
Still here. Still here. Got us that number. Oh shit, I got spotted. Get him, Dalit.
Try to get you.
Don't worry, they're outside. Got Echo in the meantime. I'm going there.
Grab that.
Eyes and ears, soldier. Eyes and ears. On airborne. Oh no, they're my teammate. Tree saved my life, man. I hid behind it. Oh, there's another.
Give him around.
I won.
Objective Echo has been neutralized.
I'm spotted. Three now.
There's an enemy helicopter.
you, by you.
Now control, objective Echo. I'm
running out of bullets. I don't know where to go.
Looks like we got a hostile chopper operating to your east.
Falcon looks good.
We just neutralized objective Bravo.
Yeah, might as well head to B.
I'll head towards B. And the guy in first place on this team has one kill. Here at D.
Fuck.
I got one. I've got two. That looks good. I'm in a Bravo.
Sounds good.
On ahead, straight ahead of you. They are, I marked them. Keep marking them. To your right, Talon, so many to your right. Fuck. There was so many there, bro. Like all of them.
No, I know.
What up, Thana? No, man, I don't watch sports. I'm not a sports guy. Oh, yeah! You saw that? That's how you do that. Run into Delta.
There's an enemy, AT soldier east of your location. I spotted a hostile.
Another cop is here.
God damn it.
They're at Echo.
Have eyes on a hostile LAV to the east of your position.
I think only one though.
Thank you.
That was a nice shot.
Enemy light armor has been spotted just east of where you're at.
On the deck, Delta. There's a lot at the Delta entrance. They're getting Echo again, so I'm turning around. Okay, now I'm looking at TNG. Here they come! Between the rail cars. In a C. Ah, fuck, we're losing Echo again.
I'm gonna hook him up! Hostile soldier.
I got spotted good. No, I don't think I've ever looked at a soccer game more than like a few minutes. I couldn't even tell you who was playing, or I don't even know if it's like they're in season or anything.
There's a hostile sniper west of your position!
I There we go. Coming. Come here, B. Oh, I don't know why I threw a grenade. By my body, too. Yeah, I'm with you here, D. Damn, man, there's an LAV coming into Delta. Fuck me. Oh yeah, I will definitely upload that, man. Damn, how are we getting so back-capped? These guys aren't even that good. On my way to Bravo. Oh, it's good, I guess. My buddy, my buddy, my buddy! Two. He got taken out. Fuck, that goes right next to you.
Enemy LAV spotted.
They have so many here at B. Fucking police. Watching the guys that are coming from C&D to Bravo.
Alright, making my way up there.
I've spotted a hostile machine gunner due west of your position.
Walk slowly. I'll be coming if you're smart. I knew it, man. I just knew it. Back at B, too. All these fools, right? What is better for you if I miss stream to watch the past videos here or on YouTube? Oh, you can just give me a like or a share on YouTube. If you just click like, that helps me like a bunch. And then if you ever have your browser open, that helps me too, because people start thinking, you know, oh, this guy's getting popular and there's people watching him. There's a reason to watch him. Yada yada yada. So if you do that, that helps me a lot. Here they come, right from where they killed you. You see them. You see them. Oh shit, this one I came to help you.
I can help you.
I'm watching the.
eyes on enemy LAV.
Well, thank you, man. Yeah, stuff like that is what I really need.
Hostile soldier spotted.
I've spotted enemy heavy armor. West of your current position.
I'm almost out of ammo. I'm coming to help you.
Dude, that's fucking bullshit. How come I have support?
I think they're dropping it. Okay. Again.
I'm
there, Bravo. That's what I'm close to. I changed 10%.
Yeah, I'm walking again.
One sucker, two sucker, three sucker, four.
They
come straight ahead, there's one. I need him. There you go, finish him off. Walking with you, I'm walking with you. Whoa, look out! The rooftop! They're here at me! Oh, fuck, I should've... Reckon I'm 24-7, that's why we do that. This gun is so good! Get him! That echo with the homies.
I have eyes on a hostile machine gunner south of your position.
So, yeah, check it out.
I spotted a hostile sniper to north of your position.
Spotted a hostile.
Objective
Echo is visualized.
Now control,
objective Delta. They're all right, look out. Marking them on the road to B.
Enemy soldier spotted.
Boom, shakalaka.
Just been neutralized.
Defending C.
Have eyes on a hostile helicopter.
Oh, there's a tank waiting for me up there. It's okay to do this too. Oh, I put a mine down. Hopefully he hits it. Again. What? I hit him! Oh, there's two of them. I'm about to say. They both jumped down there to D, look out. Damn, dude! Why are those guys appearing? Like, I was just, like, standing there. When you hold the spot, we just gotta hold it, man.
There's a relentless. I spotted a hostile soldier. I spotted a sniper.
Of course I get flanked! God damn it! Keep getting unlucky. Coming from from Echo to Charlie. Why the hell did it start me out here? It's the worst place to start.
Objective Echo is now neutralized.
I'm a Bravo with you. Back on the road. Been spotted. Okay. All of a sudden they got good or our team got bad or something.
I have positive ID on a sniper north of where you're at. Objective Delta is neutralized.
Okay. Okay. God, I thought you were the enemy.
What's that? Oh, the enemy.
I thought you were the enemy.
Objective Charlie is ours.
We're not. I look, nothing there. I look the other way, that's where they're not. I hate when I look at place like 6 seconds, 7 seconds. I count it in my head. And I'm like, the second I turn around. Yep, it happened. Here we go, now we just hold. Alright, there's a bunch. Oh, C and D, look out. Oh my god. Alright, D.
machine gun.
I'm not even working. I need ammo. Charlie. Yeah, flank. They're coming from Echo to Delta. I think she's good, man. She definitely has to be paired up with somebody who can do burst DPS or that needs to people to peel them off. Like, super good with Nova, Illidan, Kill Boss. Super good with those characters.
Hostile tank spotted.
Damn it, man, I looked everywhere. But yeah, with those characters, she's really, really good. She's good with little bursty long-range DPS. She's good with the bird guys.
Damn, dude. Somebody take out that fucking egg.
I've been trying, man. I didn't even know it was there till a second ago. Below, by me, down below. I don't know how that guy covered so much. My best.
Damn.
I wrecked them though. And the mech map sucks. You wanna play Ark? Change of pace?
Yeah, I guess.
We need your expertise in building a foundation too. My brother got enough so he can make a pen for the animals. So if you can just increase like the ground space, we can get like a pet or two.
Are you guys still building on the shores?
Yeah, but we've decided to make it as minimal as possible. And then when we finally find a spot, you know, we figure if we get one pet and we ride it, we can scout out a lot farther than on foot. And we can run away from monsters in case we get chased, you know. But yeah, we're still of the idea of moving inland or somewhere like... My brother said along the river is like too many T-Rexes. He went to scout out like you said.